Okay, I think I might have figured it out now. So it turns out I have to do the Song of Time shit right here. And that should remove that block and get me somewhere. Hello, game. Come on, game, quit fucking me over. There you go. Move that shit out of the way. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. An area that we've never been to before, so we should be able to get to where we need to go. Now hold on a second, let me go get that Skulltula right there. If I can. Thirty-six. All right. No, come on. Ooh, fairy. Grab that. Please give me that key. Please, please, please give me that key. Thank you. Yeah, see? I thought it led to somewhere. Now I can finally go to that stupid room. Get that damn boss key. Past this bullshit right here. Can you please hit him? God damn. I'm already in a pissed off mood today. Let's go. This temple's pissing me off today. God damn. fuck off. And let me get into that damn room. Finally. Finally. I go beat that boss and get out of here. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you. Oh, let me get that fairy. Nice. Alright. Alright, now we can go to the top level and go beat this boss. Finally. Took us like over 2 hours, give and take. Now for the fun part. Ah, fuck you. Yay. This part's annoying. Go, 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 go. Please, 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 please. Yes, made it. This started. Let's get over here. Oh, bad move. Oh, come on, man. As if this temple wasn't annoying enough. Come on. Seriously? Seriously, game? Come on. Fuck out of here. Wow, one hit. Good job. Good job, buddy. Thank you. Yeah, this one's gonna take a while, because this guy likes to move around so much. There we go. Fucking beat this thing, finally. Yay, I beat the boss. And it only took me 2 hours to complete this shit. It's finally done. All right, we got the medallion. 2 more to go. Yay, the lake is back. And now that the lake is back, we can now go ahead and do this little number. Yeah, that's right, folks. A fire arrow. I think that's enough here. That's enough excitement for one day. Thank you for watching me struggle with this playthrough. I know this will probably have to be divided into two parts. So, if that does happen, then, well, it is what it is, I guess. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you all next time. Take care.